been in bad moods ever since Daniel Bryan spurned their advances a number of weeks ago and I guess decided he was dating Gail Kim.
Well, Diva action here on Monday Night Raw. And how about some Diva action last night, Cole, at the Elimination Chamber, the return of the Diva of the Decade, Trish Stratus. We learned that Trish will be one of the trainers on the new season of Pocono.
Yeah, Trish sticking her nose where it didn't belong.
Oh, watch out.
Getting involved with Lay Cool and Kelly Kelly. As Gail Kim goes right to work here in this Diva tag team matchup live on Monday Night Raw. Trish just, again, starved for attention, stealing the spotlight last night. A lot of that going around.
How do you have a problem
here
with Trish Stratus?
And look at Gail, great cross-body kick out. Don't necessarily have a problem with Trish Stratus, but enough already. Stay away. Right. You know, look at,
ooh, wow.
And Gail Kim. And look at, referee never saw it.
Oh,
the bell is working out wonderfully as a team. Still can't figure out what that goof Daniel Bryan's thinking. An opportunity for both Nikki and Brie Bell, and instead he went to Gail Kim.
And here we go. Bell is back in control here of Gail Kim.
Nobody home as Gail rolls out of the way, looking to make a tag here to the Divas champion, perhaps, Eve Torres. And tag made. And here comes Eve on the other side of the ring.
Well, I still don't understand that melee that we saw last week. That was after Eve was successful in retaining her Divas championship in a Lumberjill match. And then the Divas still continued in the locker room area.
And Eve off the drop kick.
You have no explanation.
And again, the Divas champion. Look at, there's the crossbody. Here's a cover by Eve as she hooks the leg and a kick out. I can't figure it out. You're the interviewer. Go ask him some questions. And Eve, there's that patented standing moonsault connecting.
Nice reasons like that why Eve is the Divas champion.
And look at a little brief distraction pulling Eve off the cover. And it allows the Bellas to get right back into things. Cheap shot on the other side to Gail.
Yeah, but it's Eve who's capitalizing.
Hey, look at this, look at this, look at this. Referee never saw the switch. A little bit of twin magic. And the Bellas pick up the win.
What a steal.
The winners of this match, Nikki and Brie, the Bella Twins.
Doesn't matter how you get the victory, but the Bellas picked up the win by pinning the Divas champion.
Well, let's take one more look and see if there was indeed a switch here by the Bella Twins. As the referee would be...
Well, there it is.
Okay, so there it is. We see that there is a switch. Oh, I'm trying to add some suspense. Give me a break.
We saw it the first time, the second time, and probably the third.
Now, it's a victory nonetheless. An impressive victory for the Bellas here tonight live on Monday Night Raw.
You just said they cheated, and now you're saying the victory was impressive.
Impressive cheating.